Have you ever heard the story about a brand new b-boy who went on down to Mount Royal Town to work off in the sky? He climbed the shield and braced the wind to build their tall revive. But his life was lacking something that money could not buy. He traveled down the 401 pack sack on his back to beat the oldie vegan him from further down the track. Not a factories or farmlands where a social climb. Though he feasted on Lake Ontario, it could not replace the brine. But life up here was different from his native land, and the fixed onto a wandering boy couldn't alter man. Like a butterfly he flew with his oldies in his hand. He moved on with true Winnipeg and the big old prairie land. And the plains were lonely and haunting every night. Something else was causing it, those verses barked of light. Over desert hills and valleys, wiping long into the night. His spirit soared like an eagle when the Pacific came in sight. Living down here by the sea in a big old western land, he knew then what he had to do, he hit it on home again. Where a little girl still waits for him and he could take her hand. He caught an eat fan train and headed on to Newfoundland. Now hope can spring eternal out in every girl and boy. No matter where they come from, I'm always brave in joy. And the seagulls scream their welcome from way up in the sky. And the grinding brave Philly angels hear them each rambling Newfie boy. And the briny spray filled the gates with tears on each rambling Newfie boy.